To activate Bluetooth in your Nissan Rogue, simply go to settings on your smartphone. Go to the Bluetooth menu, make sure it is on. There's a green slider that indicates it is on. And then go to the center console, click connections, add new. And as the Nissan Rogue finds your device, you'll see it show up as My Rogue on your smartphone. Press that. And Mahmood's iPhone X is now connected. And just to double check, it'll say My Rogue on your smartphone and the word connected will be there.